in college with each one of you, with special skill set with you. As Mr. Chandan rightly said, that there are many this thing, the technical development is taking place and we all should be abreast of all this. But still I would like to see a few things which are traditional in a way, but they still hold good in all kind of situations. Let me start with is hard work, self-belief, determination. These are the key elements to success. A question that keeps us all pondering is, what does the future hold for us? To answer this, let us now come to the next phase, career and growth. A few months from now, every single one of you would be striving for the best of opportunities, best of placements. Everyone is going to work hard, they try to hone their skills, look out for that extra something which might propel them ahead in comparison of their peers. Some will get placed faster, while some others a little later. The college topper might be amongst the first few to be placed, or he might be amongst the next lot that is taken up by the company which visits here for placement. Or some might even take a shot at starting their own ventures. At this point of time, when everybody is getting placed, but you find yourself just a tad lagging behind, doesn't mean you are left out. So don't lose hope. Hard work, determination and self-belief, as I said, I started with, are three of the most important things that always help. Every one of you might have heard Steve Jobs, how he started off his career at his family garage with Steve Wozniak. Steve Jobs had to sell his Volkswagen bus, and Steve Wozniak needed to sell his beloved scientific calculator just to fund their entrepreneurial ventures. Steve Jobs in particular faced a lot of problems, hardships. He was asked to leave the organization in 1985, which he had built from scratch, with so much of passion and hard work. But it was his sheer determination and hard work which made Apple rethink their decision and brought him back as the CEO of the company when it was facing a stiff competition from Microsoft for a place in the computer market. He was even diagnosed with a cancer in 2003, and again he came back strong and launched out-of-the-box products which established the brand Apple as were never given before. So what I'm trying to say here is that never lose hope for anything. You have to work hard. You have to be passionate about the things you want to do. And if you are serious about all this, you will never be a loser. You will always be a winner. Why look at some other country when our own has seen monumental legends? Let us take an example of Mr. Dhirubhai Ambani, one of the biggest industrialists India has ever produced. He started his career as a clerk and worked hard and without fatigue to achieve his dream. It's important, without fatigue. He just went on working and